After watching this video, you will turn this not secure message before your website address to the secure lock icon. This means you will get one of the most secure SSL certificate for your website. Hey, what's up everyone, it's me Sunil Sharma from TechEdgeRoom. If you want to win the trust of your visitors and search engines, then you will must have an SSL certificate on your website. Almost all browsers refuse visitors to visit a site which doesn't have an SSL certificate. So, SSL certificate is very much crucial for your website. Without doing more delay, let's get started on our main topic. This site doesn't have an SSL certificate, so it is showing not secure icon before the website address. In this video, we are going to install SSL certificate on this website. Go to cloudflare.com. If you don't have a Cloudflare account, you can sign up and register your account. I already have Cloudflare, so I am logging to my account. When you get into the Cloudflare dashboard, click on Add Site. Here you can add as many sites as you want. Provide your domain name as shown above. Then click on Add Site. Cloudflare provides many paid services, but we will use a free one. Scroll down, click on Free and then click on Continue. Now it will fetch DNS records of our domain name. When it finishes, click on Continue. Now we have to replace our host name server with Cloudflare name servers. Copy these name servers from here and replace them with the name servers on our domain provider. After replacing the name servers, you will have to wait until Cloudflare gets connected to our site. We will do some basic setups to make our site fast and secure. Complete these three steps by following me. Enable Always Minify HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Now turn on Boldly Compression and save the process after finishing these steps. It may take time, so you will have to wait up to 5 minutes to 24 hours. Now when your site is connected to Cloudflare, click on SSL TSL, click on Full Strict, turn on SSL TSL, turn on SSL TSL Recommender. The basic setup is now completed. Now we have to click on the origin server on the left sidebar. In SSL TSL section, you create a certificate. Click on Create Certificate. Leave private key type RSA 2048 as default. Then choose certificate validity. Here I am selecting 2 years. Now you will get SSL certificate details. Leave key format PEM. Then copy origin certificate and private key. This is the detail you have to use to get an SSL certificate. Now we are going to install this certificate in our host. I am using hPanel by Ostinger, so my dashboard may look different. If you are using cPanel or any other panel, there you will get an SSL certificate option. Use this origin certificate and private key to install SSL.
After installing SSL certificate, it may take time to show effects. It may take some minutes to some days to show effect. Check your site after some time, then your site will have secure log icon and HTTPS before your site address. I hope this video is beneficial to you. If you already have not subscribed Techies Room, then subscribe and smash that like button so I feel more confident making such videos. Bye for now. I hope to see you in my next video.